Intensive negotiations over the last 2 weeks have resulted in a solution for 2019. This allows us to avoid excessive deficit procedure for at the given stage. This is, of course, provided that all agreed measures are implemented.